everyone, this is Jess, and I am doing a video for you about a product that I recently learned about, which is Jane Carter Twist and Lock. Show it to you. This is how it looks. And I'll even show you what it looks like inside. Don't mind the hair that you might see in there. It is kind of like a thick lotion, like a really good kind of cocoa butter type lotion. That's the consistency of it. That product is kind of expensive. It's like $23 or something from where I got it from, which was a hair salon that does both natural and relaxed hair. They also sell it at Target. So before I start, I do want to tell you about what I recently did. I did a blowout with the Dominicans, and people complained about it a lot, and they said, oh, it's going to break your hair out, it's going to reverse your curl pattern. True. I wish you could have seen before what it looks like, but like this little section right here, that part is what you call straight. Why is it straight? Because I let this girl in the mall who was selling like ceramic flat iron. She was like, oh, I see you got your hair straight. Can I try this for you? Let me show you how it looks. And at that point, my hair was gotten a little moist, so it was looking frizzy. So I was like, yeah, sure. I lifted it up. I'm like, yeah, straighten this. She straightened it. It was fabulous. However, I think there was a little snap, crackle, sizzle going on. So she had it too high. Those things can go up to 400 and something degrees. But the great part about the blowout was that it loosened my curls. I have like a 4B, 4C hair type. And my hair is really like, it shrinks to my head. So even though when you pull it, it might be out here. Let that thing go. And it's to the head. And I didn't really like that. So I love the fact that this loosened up my curl a little bit. So back to the twist out. Stay focused. Like I said, I used a Jane Carter. I started with my hair wet. I washed it. I did condition my hair. As far as this product is concerned, it is very, I won't say very oily because I don't want you to think that it's heavy. It's not heavy. But if you touch your hair after you put it in there, you're going to have some oil on your hair. It's not dry at all. So it's not going to dry you out. And you can also go back and retouch your hair with it. So what I did after I combed everything out, I took sections of my hair, and I'll come a little closer so you can see. I took sections of my hair. I made sure I combed it out because it's very important that you comb it out, especially down to the tip, and put the Jane Carter on there. Not just a little bit. You want to really like cover it. You want to cover it from the root all the way down to the tip. Make sure it's all the way covered, because if it's still like kind of the fuzzy part, didn't get any moisture on there, any of the product on there, then when you take it loose, it's going to be like tangly, and it's not going to come out smooth and pretty. So you want to make sure you do that. And then when you get to the end where you can't grab it anymore, just go ahead and like twist it, play with it a little bit, and just twist it so that when you take your twist apart, your ends will have a little coil at the bottom. That's my recommendation. So that's what I did. And I'm gonna let this dry. My hair is actually still damp. Like I said, I'm sorry you guys couldn't see me do it. But my hair is still a little damp. And I'm gonna put a satin cap on it. I'm gonna go to bed. I also put some, I styled mine coming forward. So I put a little bit of the twist in front here. So like when I take it loose, it's gonna have, you know, a few little sprigs just coiled down. You know, it's gonna be like Freddy from one of my favorite shows, A Different World. So I'll see you in the morning, and I'm gonna take it out and show you what it looks like. Hopefully you'll like it and you'll be interested in trying the Jane Carter product. But just keep in mind. Good morning, divas. Well, I'm back for day two. I am now about to take out the twist out that I did yesterday with the Jane Carter Twist and Lock. So, my hair is fully dry now. I do have some Palmer's coconut oil formula. And I'm just going to put a little bit on my fingers. Even though my hair is not going to be dry because that twist and lock has like some moisture in it. But I'm going to do it anyway. Okay, so I'm just going to begin to take the twist apart just the way that I gathered them when I first started twisting. Okay, I'm going to do that first. And I'm a little rough because I am not going to try to really, really, really stretch this out. But if you really want to stretch yours out, you can leave it like this. Some people do styles with the twist in. I don't really do that. I said one day I might try an updo with it, but I don't really like the whole loose thing. It's not for me. Not on a day when I have like somewhere important to go. So this is the first step, just separating them, taking them apart, and leaving them in two strands. And by the way, my hair is very soft right now. I don't have flaking because this doesn't cause flaking. And like when I did it last time, I would go back and just kind of touch it up a little bit. And if I felt like my hair was starting to get a little dry, I needed some moisture, I would add a little bit more on there in the areas where I was touching it up. And guess what? No flakes, no buildup. It didn't seem extra heavy. So yeah, that's just an FYI. Because I know some people do it with gel, and that gel flakes up. Me and flakes, we are not cool. You always forget one, but you find it eventually, so I'm sure there's one hiding from me. There we go, found him. There we go. Okay, so I think I took them all apart. Let's check out my straight piece. Yikes. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start taking it loose again. Now you can honestly wear it like this. You can pin something up, just whatever. Hair pins are great. And so are these are my favorite. Fave. Don't have to use as many, and they actually hold it. They don't like slide out and loosen up later on. Love them. Okay, so now I'm gonna start to take each of the strands. See what I meant by like when you, at the end of your twist, you just roll it a little bit, you have a little curl. Okay. And this is what side number two looks like. Okay. So I'm just going to keep doing this. And I'll be back shortly. Okay, party people. Yo, yo, yo. I'm all finished. Check me out now. Tell me how I look. Well, even if you don't like it, I can tell you how I feel. Fab. Diva fab. Okay, let me get a little closer. You see my Freddy bang. This is what I was talking about. Look at this straightness. Terrible. Okay. Gonna turn around for you. So you can see all the beautifulness. Wonderful. Yeah. If I do say so myself, like I said, I do attribute some of it to having had a blowout because it loosened up my curl. My hair didn't look this long before I got it. And the texture wasn't as straight. I guess you could say my curls were light. Now they're light. Okay. So I hope that you'll try it. Please rate the video, subscribe if you like. I'm kind of new to doing this, but I'm going to do some more. So I hope that when you try it, you have a Diva Fab day as well. And don't forget your Jane Carter. Girls, we run this motherfucker.